Castel Center. The Blades opening party. Brought to you by Chris's Jumpy Things. There's his big name right there. So he has one 45 foot obstacle course, that's that one right there. This one's for the younger kids at Crayola Playland. That's for toddlers and a little bit older than that, 4 or 5. That's just a small one, that's the easiest one to set up. Easiest one to set up and take down. I can carry that with my left arm, it's so easy. Oh, and it's rolled up, I mean. That one probably weighs 350 pounds when it's all rolled up. That one would be the same, that's the big slide. This one here is having... It's not going up for some reason. I have to go take a look at this one. Set up over there. There's gonna probably be some. I don't know who's gonna be playing, but I'm looking for the beer garden. The beer garden. So I don't see any yet. I just zipped it up. It was. Yeah. Was it not? All good. See, this one's for the younger ones. See? There's a small slide in there. I could have any of these castles for free for the day. That one's pretty decent. This is the slide, this is the obstacle course. I think this is the back, this is where they finish. That's the stairs all the way up. Side here. The entrance is over here, this is the obstacle course, they have to go through all this. Here's the entrance. This one's the last one to go up. I think there's still a vent open on this one, that's why it's not going up. Might have to go check the... This one was the last one to turn up. Where is it? Where? Oh, I see it.
Really good. No!
No, nothing happened. Nothing happened. Okay, now this one will come up. Apparently there was one vent that was still open on this one. Slide parts up. So dolphins, this is called under the sea.
Once those fishies go up, it's set up. Are those fish?
Oh. Just kidding, I'm not that stupid. I know those are mammals. There they go. Yeah. Clean machine.